This video is very important for those who always have issue with bad exhaust smell in their vehicle or fuel smell in their vehicle. This video is for any type of vehicle. Let me show you first for what you need to do if you have fuel smell in your vehicle. First of all, you need to check your fuel cap. If the fuel cap is not tightened enough, or you always feel it's loose, then you need to replace your fuel cap. After that, remove your seat. If you have a fuel module in under the seat, then you need to check if it's leak or not. I always find fuel cap is leaking fuel, you need to check fuel cap. After checking fuel cap, then you need to check all injectors. Each injector have a o-ring. If the o-ring is leaking fuel, then you will smell fuel in vehicle, so you need to check all the o-rings. Just by watching, no need to remove injectors. Just by watching, start your vehicle, then see if there is any leakage from o-ring on the fuel line side. After that, this one is very important. This is a purge valve. You need to check purge valve. To checking this, you don't need to go for, to any workshop. You can do it by yourself. Every vehicle have a purge valve. Just remove the hose came from fuel tank, then let your vehicle start for 10 to 15 minutes. Then you will hear sound, the sucking air sound from this valve. It should start working within 15 minutes. If it didn't work at all, you need to replace this valve. Before replacing this valve, confirm with the mechanic, and then replace this purge valve. If everything is okay, then you need to change your charcoal canister. Every vehicle have charcoal canister. Most of them fitted under the vehicle near fuel tank. So you need to replace charcoal canister with all of the pipes and the sensor and the valves with it. And now for the most important part, each vehicle have air vents on both sides behind the rear bumper. So if, as you can see, this vehicle have damaged one of the rear cabin vent, so any smell from exhaust or fuel from charcoal canister will easily enter in car cabin, so you need to change these vents. Let me show you the vent, how they look like. I have an vehicle remove rear bumper, so you can you will be know the vents, how the vents looks like. As you can see, these are the vents. Sometimes the rubber on these vents can damage, so you need to replace these vents. This is the most common issue I find. Customer do everything, but the exhaust smell or the fuel smell won't go away, so you just need to replace your vents if they are damaged. Thank you very much. Please subscribe and like to my channel.